Here we are at Scooterland on Howling Halloween. And look who's coming, the queen of Scooterland, proprietor, owner, Miss Christine Ferris. Hey, Christine.
How are you guys doing?
Good. How's everything going tonight?
Wonderful. We passed out over 400 treats, 400 gift cards, and I am very excited to help the community out and put transport out on the streets that makes sense for once.
Absolutely. What is it that you're driving right there?
Well, this one right over here is a trike.
And is that something like one of those, what do they call them?
It's comparable to a Segway, but it outperforms a Segway in every aspect except the Segway can go 4 miles longer than this.
Uh-huh.
But, and all together, this outweighs everything.
Well, you are doing a great job. You are promoting green in the town here. And anything you want to share with us specifically?
I want to share the fact that we should all just take a moment in our life and come on down to the shop over here and rent one of my bikes, okay? I have gift cards that I will rent you for free just so people out in the street can see what we're doing, what kind of advancement that we're going to be going through regarding transportation. We're home of the lean, mean, green machines.
I hear you.
Absolutely.
Is this one of those that you like to rent?
Yes.
Those are pretty cool.
That one got rented today, and we spruced it all the way back up, and it's charging. It's ready for tomorrow.
Very cool. Very cool. You know, I was talking with Chris earlier. Tell me a little bit about your program with the scooters over here for the handicapped or elderly. Tell me about the program over there. That
was
really cool.
These over here are our mobility scooters.
That's what they are.
And they're designed to help the elderly or the disabled. Now, the prices on these are fairly reasonable. They're much cheaper than what you would be experiencing if you went through your insurance companies and such. Coupled with our invoice against your prescription, these two pieces get delivered to the insurance company, making it very, very reasonable for the client to come here and get service here and just have an all-around wonderful experience, because Scooterland takes care of their clients and their equipment.
I hear that you have that heart for the community, for others. And you've been doing a lot for the community, haven't you?
Yes.
Well, we're excited that you're here in Los Gatos. Scooterland rules, Scooterland US. And isn't it your birthday today?
Oh, gosh, yeah.
So happy birthday.
Thank you very much.
And may it be the best year ever for you in Scooterland US.
Thank you so much. I appreciate everybody's support. Thank you.